here we are in the Zandvoort pit lane, and you can see we have here a black stripe on the track, and the driver are doing this with burnout to improve the grip level on this part when they are going to pit tomorrow during the race. So it gives facilities to restart the car during the race to optimize the grip. They do it here because tomorrow there is no rain forecasted, and in case of rain this is a disadvantage because this compound becomes slippery.